Jenny Morrison says she's disappointed by the manners of former Australian of the Year Grace Tame during a function with the Prime Minister at the Lodge last month. Jenny Morrison has told 60 Minutes the Advocate's refusal to smile was a little bit disappointing when inviting her into their home. Grace Tame, a child sexual assault survivor, has been forthcoming with her criticism towards a Prime Minister during the election campaign. Mrs Morrison claims she respects people who stand up for their beliefs but insists it should be done with manners and respect.
I want my daughters to grow up to be fierce, strong, independent, amazing people. And I think they can still do that and show kindness to other people and be polite and have manners.
The couple were asked to comment over the controversial decision to travel to Hawaii during the Black Summer fires back in 2019. Jenny Morrison apologised for the family's holiday, saying it was wrong and wished it never had happened. Pressure continues to mount on the Prime Minister as he faces backlash in the opinion poll.